punk-ass Decepticon.
Any last words?
This is not your place.